purposes of the living. That is the law of life.